Okay, let the molasses, sugar, salt, water mixture cool down. Went and got some apple cider, half gallon of that, and have a 12 quart tub I picked up at Cresco for $12.75, tax included. And we'll put that in the refrigerator and let that rest overnight before putting the pork belly in there.